Here's an update for you. A man from Boise has died after being hit by a car in Fruitland yesterday night. At about 10 o'clock, police say a car was driving along 16th Street when he hit a 59-year-old male from Boise who was reportedly walking in the lane. The man was transported by an air ambulance to the hospital where he ended up dying. Idaho State Police is still investigating this incident.